way it did. So it's a very real thing. And what's wonderful about me for the album is that there's a lot of real UK players on it. You know, there's Bluey playing guitar from Incognito, Rob Malarkey, fantastic wicked bass player, he's playing throughout the album. It gives a really organic sense. So you feel a real bass, real guitar. We're bringing that thing back. And I do not have auto tune on my voice. And I sing all the harmonies. You know what, I didn't give a shit, I just said, let's do it the way we're going to do it, this is how we came in into the industry, doing it very naturally, and it's great to have all these UK musicians on the album, contributing, making it good. We accommodate you with some of the mixes, we've got Police and Steve, you just heard Dennis Bavell was on that, you know, he produced that with me, so that was done in Muswell Hill, though we mixed everything in France, but we had the basses all done in the UK, so it has that kind of organic feel. We're not competing with what's going out there, we just did what we felt was right, Retropia. Thank you.
Yeah! Give us a song!
I'm gonna say you're wrong. On the 6th of July, Leee now is free. We're going to throw out a big, big birthday for Leee and John. So, a very big party. I invite you all, in 2 weeks' time, look at his website, leeejohn.com, and you'll look invited. It's going to be his trust, because you know how Leee's heart's like? He wants to give every proceed to the Prince's Trust of our people. Nice. And that's a wonderful thing. Give it up, Leee John's being here. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.